If you think about it, isn't the things that they say about black men are not valid. You know, globally, the biggest threat to humans are old white males. You know, if you really think about it, black men don't do anything to no one but themselves. You know, so when you get on the elevator, you have no reason to clench your purse. What we should do is clench our culture. You feel what I'm saying? Like, we're not the threat. But to make them feel better about what they do to people globally. And what I always do is I ask people, I said, you know, Native Americans are indigenous to this land. I said, but when the last time you seen a Native American in garb? Buffaloes are indigenous to this land. When the last time you seen a buffalo? Because white men killed them all. You know, you go just about anywhere on this globe, man, you look at the Tasmanian people. They literally don't exist anymore because of white men, but because they control history and they control the news and they control the magazines, they are able to forecast who they want to be the true threat. And perception is a motherfucker. And the sad thing is that we've bought into it. We actually believe that we're a problem. And the only reason why we hate ourselves the way that we hate ourselves is because most black people see themselves through the eyes of white people. They don't notice. That's why it's so easy to call each other niggas. We're nigga because we want to act like white men and white like slave masters. Like, why would you want to call yourself the most wretched word that pertains to black people? Why would you want to call yourself a nigga? And we don't even know why we hate ourselves the way that we do. You know, most of the things that we do in fashion are to try to make us look like white folks.
I ain't no black.
Straighten our skin, straighten our hair. Our hair grows towards God. It grows towards the sun like a plant. Everything that dies grows towards the ground. And black folks do everything they can to kill the male, to kill their hair. You know, and we are the closest thing to God.